pull this power line and cause the fire. It's laying across the road. This tree is actually taken out by that dead tree right there. Carvel's down there, so you can see how far around it's came. Still blowing around. We have a bike that it's suppressed, but if this wind keeps kicking up, it's going to blow it over here. There's where my house is. Got a couple hundred yards long. Still ain't out because the wind is whipping 25 to 35. Keeps shifting. Acre Valley got here before Diana did. Clean the hillside off. It's still on fire up there. Burned all the way down to the road. It yanked some of that cable from right there. Some of the line's still there. Still burning. I don't know if they got it or not. You'll see, it's just smoldering. There's so much wind flaming it. No, they cannot get up there. It keeps burning around there. A lot of smoldering ashes and trees and branches.